Right, so there was a missed bite. Now, sounds weird, but that's what I kind of wanted to happen, because that's what notoriously, two missed bites, that's notoriously what's wrong with this rig. Now, what I want to see, hopefully when we go and evaluate after we catch another one, is are those fish, there's one, was that in shot? That was in shot, cool. So are those bites that I've missed, fish getting away with it, liners or something like that? That's what I'm going to go and find out.